Chances are, if you don't already have one, your next phone will be a smartphone. These players give people the ability to have hours of entertainment, such as TV shows and even movies, carried with them everywhere they go to play anywhere they want. But the small screens that make these essential companions compact limit the viewing of pocket players to short video clips. It's just too tiresome to hold the player up for 30 minutes or 2 hours to watch. But by putting video on two small screens near your eyes, you get a binocular effect, so the image you see appears as one large image in front of you.
Oh, it looks like a full screen.
Industry analysts have said that video eyewear is the only way to comfortably watch video with an acceptable sized image while retaining pocket portability. Other analysts say there is a potential for millions of video eyewear viewers to be purchased by people who want better anywhere entertainment. But this hasn't happened yet because products created so far have some fatal flaws. They blindfold the wearer and make them look like characters in a sci-fi movie. People don't want to look weird, especially in public. Market studies show that people want to use entertainment from their pocket video players in public places, commuting, airplane trips, waiting rooms, etc. And this brings up another fatal flaw with current designs. They block peripheral vision and blindfold the wearer. Besides these flaws, the designs all have the optics and electronics built into the glasses, making stiff, heavy, and uncomfortable to wear. So CINEwear has come up with a patented video eyewear system that eliminates all these flaws and makes people look good wearing them too. It starts with the CINEwear video engine.
And this video engine is the smallest video engine ever devised for video eyewear.
The engine is a compact module CINEwear designed.
And it's about one-third the size of anything else that's been devised so far.
That makes it the smallest video engine ever. The second part of the system is to use fashionable sunglasses that have features in them that let you use them as normal-looking fashionable sunglasses and quickly transform them into video eyewear that still looks like normal, fashionable sunglasses. To do this, they came up with an ingenious way the owner can quickly attach and detach the video engine anytime they have the need or opportunity to watch something. The engine is so small and mounted in the center of the frame, it allows the user to keep their peripheral vision while watching and using CINEwear safely anywhere they want to use it. The design is up to half the weight of competitive designs, and since you're using normal sunglasses, CINEwear is comfortable like normal sunglasses.
Well, when you're done with it, you simply detach it and you can put it in your pocket and use your glasses as normal sunglasses.
And since CINEwear separates the sunglasses from the video engine, CINEwear can offer different styles of sunglasses to fit different tastes, something others simply can't do.
So cool. And like, I can still like see around and see you guys fine.
Right. So you want a pair?
Yeah.